We'll turn again to Isaiah chapter 52.
Isaiah gi pandu yangkhai ni thoi da mu ka hanai ko yeng minasi.
You know, one thing the Lord brought to my mind again and again during the past week.
How ki bacha yol ragi prabhu na amuka hanna ai gi wakhal da hanna na ning singhan biki ba porak
piki ba de about God's great faithfulness.
Madudi ishwar gi chaura ba thaja ba yaba thabak gi da maram da
not just in my life
ai gi punsi da khakta na taba
but I see God's great faithfulness over his people.
Adu bo ai na ishwar gi thaja ba yaba thabak singi si maha kimi singi punsi da ubo phangi
God's great faithfulness over us as his church.
Ishwar gi thaja ba yaba thabak sing maha ki singlu oina singlu ta.
This is something the Lord has been reminding me through the whole week.
Masini chayol chupa prabhu nai khoi da aingon da ni singan bikhi bado.
I felt the Lord reminding me to say these words to all.
Aduga aina phaujai khanjai madu de ai khoi khudi makta ni singna ba prabhu nam ni singan bi bani.
And it's my prayer and I have been praying, Lord, help me to be faithful to you.
Aduga ai na taujari ba prarthana ani prabhu ai se nangon da thaja ba yabo oina na ba te mang
bi. And that's where many a time we are found wanting.
Mapha madu dai da ni khoi na wat la ga lai ri ba se yama matam da.
You know where we are lacking in our
life. Apo punsi da wat la ga lai ri ba do.
But let that be our prayer, Lord, help us, help me to be faithful to your faithfulness.
Adu bo ai khoi ki prarthana ase sum na oi ja se sor prabhu ai ngona na ngona thaja ba ya ba oi ba ya na na bagi damuk
jang bang dio. Help us, let us move on to the book of Isaiah and chapter 52.
Ai koi Isaiah gi chapter 52 asida ida ai koi ek minase.
You know, God is speaking to us from the beginning of this year.
Prabhu na masi gi saruk sida gi chahi aho bodagi ngang bi rakto na lagli bani.
You know, the Lord is speaking to us from this scripture.
Masi gi shastra gi saruk sida gi ngang bi dona lagli bani. Sahi ho bodagi.
I would like to just read that and we would move on as the Lord would lead us.
Adu prabhu na singbi bagum na ai khoi na masi patho ga chatha mi na singa sigi mata
mata. Awake, put on thy strength, O Zion. Put on thy beautiful garments, O Jerusalem, the holy city. For henceforth there shall no more come into thee the uncircumcised and the unclean. Shake thyself from the dust. Arise and sit down, O Jerusalem. Loose thyself from the bands of thy neck, O captive daughter of Zion.
Hauro hauro naha ki pangal hapu he Sion naha ki phajaraba phirol sing setlu he Jerusalem asengbi sahar maramdi unkakta basing amasung amang basing nangon da amuk hanna halaklaroi nasa dagi uful kanthok o haugatuna phamu he Jerusalem naha kinga ki afa apun dagi nasa bulok thokcho he lanpha ori bi Sion gi ningon.
Yes, now we thank God for all that God has spoken to us so far.
Asipha obodai shornai koi bungang birakrab khuding maksing asigi da maishor bu thagachari.
You know, the Lord is calling Zion or Jerusalem to exchange your servitude and her slavery to dominion.
Ishona Zion natraga Jerusalem bu kobiri mahaki minai naithang oibagi oibaduga panbagi oibasi ga sintokna na bagi damakta.
God has chosen Zion to be his dwelling
Ishorna,
of all the places.
Ishona mapham khuding makta ki Zion bu mahaki leina na ba mapham oina khandok pani.
He has chosen Zion
mahana Zion bu
above all other places.
Mapham khuding makta ki khandok ki bani.
You know, so Zion is his place of dominion.
Zion hai bisi mahaki panba ki jaga
ni. And the church is called to have the dominion with him.
Aduga church asidi mahakalona na panmina na bagi da makta kobi ki bani khandok pi ki bani.
He has called church to have dominion with him.
Mahakaloina na panminana na bagi damakta singlo pukhandok pani.
Yes. That he will rule with the church will rule with him.
Singlo na mahakaloina na panminana na bagi dama.
You know, that is her call and her destiny.
Madu mahaki makau amadi mahaki pantungni.
As we also heard, the Lord is calling her to exchange her imprisonment for liberty.
Ai koina takre maha ki singlupna maha singlupu kobi basidi maha ki minai wai bodu ko maha kuning tambadu sintokna na bagida maktani.
Her original, her beginnings and God's great destiny for her.
Aduga isorna chauna maha ki damakta thambiri ba maha ki panthonga madi maha ki horak pham ado maha na kauthokle hai bas ai koina takre.
She has forgotten her origin.
Ma ki horok padagi lerak laba adu umba horok pham adu kauthok le singlok na.
She has forgotten her destiny.
Ma ki panthong adu kauthok le.
You know, and God is calling her and reminding her these
adu na ishor na ma po mahari basing ase kaudu na nising
and
beri bani.
All that God helped us to see last week.
Aukra bachai all ishor na ikhobu bap tazana na batek mang bikrabu kuding makki namang thagat chai.
At verse 2.
Pada ani ase daida.
You know, and the Lord says, awake.
Prabhu na hai.
The Lord says, awake.
Hai na hai.
And then he says, put on.
Adagi dimag na share lo hai.
And verse 2, he says, shake thyself from the
dust. Adagi ani da na sadagi uphul kanthok chau hai.
Rise and sit down.
Agatu na phamu.
Now, lose thyself.
Nasa na ngakki apha apun dagi nasa gulok thok chau.
You know, all these things are words of command that she is to obey.
Hari bapuna maksinga se yathangi hoiba wahai singa doni mahang na haibe inba darkar hoiba.
She is told to do things.
Mangwanda tauna na bagi da mag hiram singa hai.
These are things that she is to do.
Hari bapuna se mahang na tauga da ba hiram sing thabok singa doni.
These are things that we have.
Hari bapuna se ai koi na tauga da ba thabok singa doni.
You know, and the Lord will grant us the ability.
Aduga darkar laiba pangal singa do prabhu nai ko pina vegani.
We heard the Greek word for shake is to tumble about.
Ai ko na Greek wa haida laiba kanthok pa haiba sidi phrang phrang kan baduni.
Overthrow, toss it up and
lakhat langtha tauduna kanthok paduni.
You know, toss it up and down.
Mathak makha phrang phrang kan baduni lankhat langtha
toroga. Every dust.
Upul khudi ma lautok pa yana na bagida ma.
You know, that means that God wants to dust out everything of earthliness and carnality and things of the flesh from our lives.
Masina takudi prabhu na ai khoi khudi makta pithibi gi oiba haksang gi oiba sadong gi oiba khudi mak singa se kanthok chanana ba thadok chanana ba haibiri bani.
Her origin is in heaven.
Adu kai ko na takre singlup ki horok pham masidi sargadani.
The church is heavenly.
Sarga hai singlup ti sargagini.
Zion is also heavenly.
Ai ko na takre Zion Sion hai basi su sargagi oibani.
The very concept of Zion is heavenly.
Zion gi wakhalo na se sargagi oibani.
We saw that. I'm not getting back to that
again. Aina akoi na mohan na halaroi si madoi ko na bhap ta akhra bani. Sorgi mi singa si di sarga ki hoy bani.
We are a heavenly.
Akoi di sarga ki mi ni.
We are seated in the heavenly.
Akoi di sarga ki bapham sing da pham li bani.
And the church comes down from the heavenlies to the earth.
Aduga church na sarga sarga da ki pithri bi da kum tharak bani.
You know, we know that we are born of God. We
saw. I koi na ukre madu di I koi sarga di shor da ki pok la bani hai.
You know, so these are important basic principles, and we should be grounded in this.
I koi na kangi hari ba wafam maru hoy ba wafam niyom singa se yam na maru hoy ba yumpam ki hoy ba wafam sing ni aduna I koi mafam masi da yam na siyat na lega da bani.
It is sad to see.
Aduga masi au awa abadi ye muda wari badi.
You know, how much the church of God and God's people have moved away from God's truth and
kaya da ishor gi mi sing amadi singlo pasina ishor gi achum mamadi wai da gi lap na chathok libano masi ubada wabani.
God's original thought is gone into the dustbin.
Ishor gi horok padagi lerak labo wakalon sing ase phatta balang chin bam dustbin da hunjan gre.
And because we say this, we are always called by many names.
Kari gi masi hari bano hai taraga di ai koi da mi na maming kaya apal lag kore.
We are
maming kaya na kawi.
We are untouchables in the eyes of
sai badi kana gumba kharagi mingda mitta ai khoi ase
chokna
samna ba yada ba ore ai khoi se maming me ama thola ko
we are nowhere near all that God has destined us to be
ai khoi ase ai chorna ai khoi bu ko bikra ba mapa madu na khindri bani ai badi khangi
we know our
ai khoi na khangi ai khoi maka ose bu de khoi na khangi
that is very important in your life
na ai punsi da madu yamna maru oi bani.
We struggle and we will move on to our destiny.
Ai koi langnare lanthengnare are gai koi gi panthunglom de koi changsin gani.
And God will help his church to reach that destiny unto which he has been.
Shona ai koi bu kobi khraba panthunga du da ai koi na chathaba matam da mahana tengmang bigani.
You know, the time has come he would take pleasure in her.
Matam lakani mahagna singlup puta yamna nungai jaba matam.
That's what we see in Isaiah 52.
Maduni ai koi na Isaiah yankai ni thoi do uri badu su.
She sold for nothing.
Maana karisukana da bariam bagidamak yonki bani.
She sold herself for nothing.
Maana karisukana da bariam bagidamak ta yonki bani.
No real return.
Tase na mangon da halakpa karisulai ta badu da yon bani.
All that she got in return was captivity and bondage and there's a chain in her neck.
Man ek phangje ki wa aiba bo lanfagi oiba amadi mangak mangak ta afa apun gi oiba do adu ni man phangji bo yon thok pagi.
But God's visitation is coming upon.
Adu bo isogi unabi ba se mangon da hanna laki.
So I want to encourage God's people.
Amara maduna isogi wa mi sing dai na thago chaning li badi.
Our eyes have to behold the Lord and his salvation.
Aiko gi imira se na prabhu bo amadi ma ke ran khubam bu yeng jagata bani.
You know, we need to know our origin.
Aiko gi aurok phama se aiko na khangja gada bani.
We must know God's original thought.
Isor gi aurok padagi le rakla bawa khalon singa se aiko na.
We must understand God's primal and initial, you know, thought concerning his church.
Isor na ma ki singlo ki mari da leri ba ma ki wa khalon maru oi ba makai singa se aiko na khangja gada bani.
May God open our eyes to see.
Isor na aiko gi mita se madu ujaba ngamna na ba hangtopi bo aisanu. Aiko di sarga gi oi bani.
We also saw very
aiko na mai chengna aiko ukhre bap ta akre.
That over a period of time, the amount of earthliness that has accumulated in God's
matam sangna dagi ishwar gi mi singda asigumba uful gi oiba sing se pai khatuna lagli.
We saw the example of the Lord himself.
Aiko na prabhu ma sa makki oiba dasu aiko na khudam do ure.
Very clearly we saw about the Lord saying about his earthly relationship.
Itribi gi oiba mari sigi oiba matang sida prabhu na haibudu mayek sengna ko na
tare. He made it very clear to the disciples.
Ma ki se boxing de yaun mayek sengna hai ki budu ai ko na tare.
And also even to his
ma ki mama dasu mama meri dasu hai ki budu ko na tare.
He made it very clear.
Ma ki mayek sengna hai ki bani.
The earthly relationships are not primary.
Itribi gi maru mari ese maru oiba do na te.
Heavenly relationships would take precedence over the earth.
Sarga ki mari ase na prithvi ki mari ase ki mathak tale hen gata bani.
That is that which is bound in the the bonded in the spirit is much more stronger.
Thawaida label lipun aduna hena kanmani adu madu matam sangna koina gi oi bani.
Yes, that's one thing we heard.
Madu koina karigu mama taak rabudu ni.
And we heard one thing very clearly.
Kargu mama ikoina mayek sekna.
The more you have in common with the Lord.
Ikoina prabhu ka hek he na mari lai nari ba phau bade.
The less you have in common with the world.
Taibanga mari na ka lai nari ba do hantarakani.
Yes. Oh my God.
Sone ko bateng mang bi boisano.
We also saw from the book of Ephesians chapter 1.
Ephesiagi wandagi so ikoina ure tare.
You know, very very important. Let's just turn to that again.
Yalna maru oibani ikoina maduta muktang yeminase.
Ephesians chapter 1.
Ephesiagi wanda.
Verse 18.
Pada taranipan.
The eyes of your understanding be enlightened that ye may know what is the hope of his calling, what the riches of the glory of his inheritance in the saints, and what is the exceeding greatness of his power to usward who believe. So we see here Paul's great prayer.
Mapamasita idai koina Paul gi charo prarthana se ubu phangi.
For the church in
Ephesus. Ephesus ta laiba singluk ki damakta.
He says, I am praying for you.
Aina na ko gi damakta hai jari.
That your eyes may be opened.
Na ko gi mit hang tok pina na ba gi damakta.
That you may know and see the hope of your
calling. Madu dina koina na ko bu kaubi ba gi asa do khangja ba yana na ba. Adi mati mangal gi ina khun ba do khangja ba yana na ba. Ma ki phangpham thok ba mi boi sing da leri ba phangpham thok ba
do.
Adu da gi mag na hai.
Your eyes may be.
Na ko gi thawai gi mit do hang tok chana na pangja na ba.
Greatness of his power to usward who believe.
Kaya da marang kaiba adugumba ishwar gi matik mangala do nakoi na khangja ba yana na bagida makta
phangpham that raised up Christ from the dead.
Aduga madugi pangal aibadi Christ bo asi badagi hawgalan biki bado
and caused him to sit at the right hand of the Father.
Aduga adum ta uduna hingala le arega mapa gi ye thang bada phaman ki bado
all powers and principalities under his
adum ta uduna matik pangal khodi mangsi bado ma ki khongya ka da thamki banni.
So Paul says, "This is my prayer for
I
you."
I Paul na hai ki baso aayi prarthna ani mase.
That your eyes may be open to see the power that is available to you.
Aayi na hai jari badi na koi da pina bikhra ba pangal ado na koi na uja ba yana na vaki dama.
Power that is available to accomplish all that God has purposed.
Remember,
brothers and sisters, this is a work that God will do. But remember, he would need us to obey what he says.
You know,
that's very, very important. It is not depending on my ability, but it is depending upon the ability that God will give us when he tells us to do something. Oh, we thank God for
what we heard.
You know, how Egypt has been always in the hearts of God's people.
Egypt.
How Egypt has been always in the heart of God's people. You know, although they were brought out of
Egypt,
you know, whenever Israel was low spiritually, they always thought about
Egypt.
Yes. And we saw even the example of
Abraham.
You know, and we heard very clearly towards the end that a little natural resource will mar the city of God. Yes, it will also bring a cloud into our lives, confusion into our lives. Yes. In the city of God in Zion, all natural resources will be cut off. It's not permitted earthliness and the things which are of carnal nature and the self and the flesh will have no part in that which God is building. Egypt does not come into New Jerusalem.
There
are two different worlds. One is
earthly,
the other is heaven. And we thank God for all that God has spoken to us so far. You know, when we turn to Psalm 87 again today morning as we begin, Psalm 87. It says here in verse 3, it's a beautiful song that we sing. Glorious things are spoken of thee, O city of God.
Hey, Ishwar ki sahar, naha ki maramda matik mangal gi hiram kaya.
Yes, glorious things are spoken of thee. You know, so we need to understand. Zion is of heaven. And glorious things God has purposed and spoken about Zion. You know, as we heard, God will not allow anything of Egypt to be part of Zion. Yes. So the Lord will cut off everything that got to do with Egypt in our lives. You know, when the Lord says, shake off your dust, what it says is the all that is of the earth accumulated over your life, O daughters of Zion. You need to dust it off. It is your responsibility. As we heard last Sunday, God gives us the grace. As we read in Titus,
that
grace of God has appeared unto all, teaching us how to deny ungodliness,
how to deny worldly lust,
and live soberly, righteously in this present
world. This is what
grace
will do. You
know, grace will not take us back to
Egypt,
but grace will help us to leave behind
Egypt and move on into the purpose of God.
God will give us the strength to shake every dust that has accumulated in our lives. So let me tell you one thing right here. We need to understand the law of the city of God. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. And the law of the city of God is that nothing of Egypt is ever allowed here.
Ishwar ki sahar adugi yan pathap ti Egypt ki oiba karimata mafam asida yabiroi pushan ba yaroi hai basini.
Yes. Amen.
Amen.
So we need to understand.
Masi ekoi bhap tajab darkar
hoy. Ekoi ishwar ki pokla bani. And everything that is earthly will be removed from us.
Pithvi ki oiba kuding mak singa se ekoi dagi lothok pigani hai basini.
So may God open our eyes of understanding today. You know, it's so easy to say dust off or shake off the dust.
You know,
and the Lord has laid this burden upon us. I could have easily moved on to other verses. But the Spirit is brooding over this. And I want to be obedient to what the Spirit is trying to say to my own heart. So the natural resources, the things of the flesh, the things of the carnal mind, the dust, that which is of the natural nature, in spiritual things, do you realize there are a lot of natural things, there are a lot of things of the dust, the things of the flesh, the things of the carnal, the things of the natural man, in spiritual things.
Amen.
Amen. Do you understand? Have you seen that? Your natural man coming into your worship. Your natural man seen in prayer. Yourself and your flesh coming into many things in your spiritual life. Yes or no? Not just the world out there. But I'm talking about the carnal, the natural, the soulish, the dust nature, the earthliness in spiritual things. God is determined. As he says in the book of Ephesians chapter 5, I will cleanse and wash
you.
And I will present unto myself a glorious
church
without spot and blemish.
Amen.
Without any dust. That's what he says. Without any dust. Without any earthly. Without any smell of the flesh. And we know
that.
For our carnal man, it's difficult to accept.
Me?
To be in that, to come into that place,
to come into that realm,
that That question arises.
Adu umba wa hang jing koi da thore.
Remember.
Nising bio.
That carnal.
Madu gi hakjang gi wakhal do.
Is hostile.
Ishor gi mai ishor gi ishor bu yang na bani.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
We need to believe.
Ai koi na ishor bu thaja badarkar oi.
Amen.
Amen.
Do you believe that God tells only the truth?
Na koi na thaja bibra ishor dia chum batang ang bani hai base.
Some people have difficulty.
Mi khara da dilu na thoe.
We say that God always tells
us. I go na hari badi ishon matam kudi magta achu mangangi hai bse hai nahi.
But when he says that he will present you faultless.
Adu mag na nang bu amak palai tan kacche gani hai kanda di.
That you will be part of the church without spot and wrinkle.
Adu na nasinglu pisaruk amak palai tan na oi gani hai kanda di.
Then what do you
think? Kari khali kari paoi.
Is he still telling the truth?
Adi pao bda ishon achu mangangli bane na khanbra.
Huh? That's where the problem.
Mapa matu da samasya aduni lairi bse.
He will come and we will all go with him to heaven. That's easy to believe.
Thaja bda lairi bdi mana laga akoi kudi umak sar gachat ke ni ha bsi gakta ni thaja bda lairi bdi.
When it
adu mana sum hara kan da di
that you will be changed and you will be presented faultless.
Na hongdok bi duna
we need to believe God and his word.
Nagbo hongdok biduna honghan biduna amak palaitana mangonda kaccha gani hara kanchida da ishwar bu thaja badarkar hoy bani.
Unbelief, I have said before many times, unbelief questions the nature and character.
Aina kayara han so hai khare thaja da bana ishwar gi mawo mato wasida da wahang the way have a say. Thaja phat bana ishwar gi wahang the way.
Yes. That's unbelief is something that God cannot easily forgive.
Adu bo ishwar ne irai lai na kopi bangam da bose kopi roi da bose thaja da baduni.
Unbelief, you know, can forfeit us of our inheritance as it happened with
Israel. Israel thoki bagum na khogi phangphom thokpa sing ase thaja da bana kakthat pigani thaja da bana madu bo yabi roi.
Yes, so once again coming back, I don't know where how far we can go today.
Amugana amuga halaksi ekoi ke amukam thang sa thabang amdoi no hai
bonde the law of the city of
maramaduna iswargi sahar adugi wayan patap singa to khangja badarkar
oi God will cut off every dust and earthliness in the realm of the spiritual in our lives.
Ishorna pithibi gi oi ba makai singa se ekoi ki thawai gi oi punsi se dai da loina kakthar pigani thawai gi punsi gi jaga sing sida ekoi di iswargi sahar asidai da ekoi pichen ba oi dri bani.
Yes, it must be brought to end.
Maramaduna masi singa se aikoi na loishin gada bani.
You know, once you know the Lord as your resource.
Amuktang nang na ishor prabhu se nangi pothong ni haina khangkhra badi.
You know, when you know this law of God.
Nang na masi gi ishor gi wayan pathap singa se khangla badi.
I want to tell you, you will not be depressed in your
nangi punsida in haining inangi punsida wa ba oiroi.
You know, when you and I brought to situations
nang agi punsi ase awa nang singsi da pusen birak pamatam
da our natural and carnal and you know things are cut off in our
lives. Aikoi ki mahusa gi oi ba hakchang gi oi bising ase aikoi ki punsi da ki kakthat birak pamatam
da we will not be depressed.
Aikoi ase awa bo oi roi.
Listen carefully.
Munatabiyo.
We know that God takes us through situations.
Aikoi na khangi ishor na awa nang singsi phawro ga chalan
di. Many a time those situations are to you know cut off those natural things from us.
Hariba
the carnal
hariba awa anang singa sina koi bu mau sha gi oibo singa sidagi kakthat pina na bagi da makta ishona purapi bani.
So when we go through those times in
aikogi punji da madu singa to phau dra chapa matam da
let's not be depressed in our
aikogi itham moi da awa bo oibum si.
May we say Lord you are dealing or you are taking away that Egypt from my life.
I koina dum haise si shorna ha nai gi punsi de gi Egypt ki oibo singa se lothok piri bani haina dum haisi.
You are taking away that dust, that earthliness from my life.
Na na aigi punsi de gi prithvi ki oibo lothok piri bani prabhu haina haise si.
Yes, you are taking away that natural thing from my life.
Aigi punsi de gi na prabhu na hak na mausa gi ob pot thabak singa dolo thopi bani.
You are removing those natural things and carnal things from my spiritual life, Lord.
Aksa gi oiba sadong gi oiba prithvi gi oiba singa do aingwan de gi lok thopi bani prabhu.
Yes. That is what God wants to do in.
Aigi punsi da ishwar na to winning bodo maduni.
You know, and God is faithful.
Chodi thaja bai abani.
God is faithful. The natural man receiveth not the things of the Spirit of God, the Word of God. We read that in the book of 1 Corinthians. I would like to turn to that scripture. The natural man receiveth not the things of the Spirit of God.
Yes.
First Corinthians.
Ahan ba Corinthiagi.
Yeah, verse 14, chapter 2, verse 14.
Patatara mari.
But the natural man receiveth not the things of the Spirit of God.
Mausagi oiba mina isorgi thawai ki hiram singa ado
lakshin
mangam de maram de makoi ado
neither can he know them
maram de makoi ado mangon da dia pang
mani they are spiritually discerned
hiram singa ado thawai ki hiram chang yang ba maram mahak nam makoi bu khang mangam de maram ado na mausagi oiba mi sina isorgi oiba thawai ki thabok singa chibu lakshin mangam de makoi singa chi mangon da pang mani
So when the Lord begins this work in us, when He cuts off or takes away, removes those earthly things or earthliness from our lives, when we shake off the dust from our lives, you know, when we take a step in that direction, the carnal man in us resists that. Amen. Have you seen that in your life? Every time you take a step to shake off this dust, every time you take that step, you see a conflict in your mind. For the natural man,
in our
carnal mind, it is foolishness. It brings in many logic. It says, what is the use of this? Look at in that area. You are trying to do here. And if you are not able to there, then why you want to begin here? Why go into all these things? Just go to your church. Sing those beautiful songs. Listen to the message and say to the preacher, wonderful word. That's all. And every time he asks you a question, say it in the positive.
Right. God is
at work. Don't get into all these nitty-gritty things. That's what the carnal mind says. And remember, that is death. That is not life. It is not producing life in you and me. It is, you know, we see the foolishness of our own minds. You know, this carnal mind is hostile. This is against that work God is initiating even now in our lives. Don't shake it off. How long you are? Today you take a decision. You think you can go on in this? I have done it earlier and I am now doing it. That is true. There is no point in decisions. That's the carnal mind. Foolishness. Utter foolishness. And I want to tell you one thing. God's word is coming to us in His love. And may we receive it. And God is good to you and to me. He wants to change you. He wants to change me. He wants to bring his church into that place of deliverance and into the place of great
restoration.
And it's not a matter of mere doctrine. It's not a matter of mere truth. Church is not a, just a concept. But church is a reality. Is a reality, something real that God will bring about and will bring into consummation.
May God help us.
When we turn to chapter 2 again,
we read in verse 9,
but as it is written, I have not seen, nor ear heard, neither have entered into the heart of man the things which God hath prepared for them that love Him. How precious is that? And then he says, but God hath revealed them unto us by His Spirit. So it talks about the activity of the Spirit of God. For the Spirit searcheth all things. They are the deep things of God. For what man knoweth the things of a man, save the Spirit of man which is in him? Even so, the things of God knoweth no man but the Spirit of God.
Now we have
received not the Spirit of the world, but the Spirit which is of God. That we might know the things which are freely given to us of God.
Yes.
The things of God. No one knows save the Spirit of God. So we have received not the spirit of bondage,
but
the spirit which is of God. The Spirit that is working is not to keep us in bondage. Amen. Not to leave us in bondage. It is not the spirit of bondage. But is the Spirit of God. We are received not the spirit of bondage, but the spirit which is from God. But we might know the things which are freely given to us by God. Oh, may God open our eyes to see the city of God. And for that, brothers and sisters, we must have a spiritual capacity.
Amen.
We need a spiritual capacity. We must grow into that capacity. As Paul said, that your eyes may be open. Things with the eyes have not seen. Now the eyes may behold. That which the eyes have not seen. Your eyes may be open now.
So
there's a great need. A progressive seeing. To see this glorious city, this glorious church, her destiny, we must also progress in that capacity to receive what God has for His church. Now, I would like to share something here, and I am depending on the Lord to share this with us. When we look at Israel of old as a pattern, which pattern Paul often brought to the church In the New Testament,
ये मतलब ना पॉल ना तत्त्व ना पुरखी बाद उमन उमना औरीबा मतलब की इज़राइल सिंह.
You know, when they were to leave Egypt.
मकोई ना इज़िप था तो कम दायदा.
Listen very carefully. When they were to leave Egypt.
मकोई ना इज़िप था तो कम दायरु था.
That very night.
हरीबा हिंग दुमक तता.
The blood of the lamb.
याव मचागी ये दुना.
Came between them and Egypt.
इज़िप अमदी मकोई की मरकता लाखी बनी.
Amen. Yes or no? They applied the lamb, the blood of the lamb upon the doorpost.
Makoi na yaumachagi iya do thongjin datai ki bani.
That's where the separation began.
Mapa madu daida khaidokna bagi wabado hau ki bani.
You know, the judgments of God passed over them.
Ishorgi wayan na makoi da laki bani.
It came upon the Egyptians.
Egyptian singi thakda la taraki bani. Ishorgi wayan.
And the children of Israel were saved and.
Adum tau duna ajumba Israel singa do mapa madu da kanbi ki bani. अमरे तोंगाना थंबी की बनी.
You know, God severed Israel from Egypt that night.
इशोरना इज़राइल वो इज़िप्त की आयरी बाहिंग नूत खाईदोक पी की बनी.
Yes, so the blood came between Egypt and the people of God.
ये अदुना इज़िप अमरे इशोर की मीसिंगी मरकता लाखी बनी.
The blood of the Lamb came between Egypt and God's people Israel.
इशोर की ये अदुना इशोर की आउमचागी
ये अदुना. The blood of the Lamb came between.
इशोर की आउमचागी ये अदुना इशोर की मीसिंगा अमरे इज़राइल की मीसिंगा की मरकता लाखी बनी.
Yes.
Amen.
And we know that they left.
अदु कोई न खंगे मधु या हिंदू तो मकोई न थादोक तो न चक्की बनी.
All in a hurry they left Egypt.
या अम्न तहा न इज़िप्त थादोकी बनी.
And they came to the Red Sea.
अदु का रेड सी दर लाखी बनी मकोई न.
And they passed over.
अदु इज़ मकोई न लांथोकी.
Now what we see here.
मकोई मजे कोई न ऊरी बसे करीनो आर कदी.
You know the sea rolls between Egypt and the people of God.
समुद्र की इसिंग अदु ना इशोर की मी अमर दी इजिप्त की मी सिंगी मरकता अनी तो खाई दोक तो ना तोंगान तानान की बनी मरकता चंक्षी लगतो ना.
They passed over the other side.
मकोई ना तो अपन आकर तो लांथोकी.
So look at the wonderful wisdom of God in separating Egypt from the life of God's people.
अदु का इकोई ना इशोर की पांगल ना इजिप्त से इशोर की मी सिंगी पुंसी तकी करम ना
typologically to see the great wisdom of God.
Hallelujah.
The blood coming between Egypt and the people of Israel. The blood of the lamb coming between Egypt and the people of God. Now afterwards, they came to the Red Sea. God did a miracle. Passed over the dry land. They came to the other side.
अदोगे अतो पन अकल लांथो है
अदोगे
दी समुद्र अदो मो कुप्सन ग्रह.
Now we can see the sea rolling between Israel and Egypt.
अदो भाई कोई न ओरे समुद्र आसे ओनसे लगवा अदो इज़राइल अमर इज़िप्त की मरकता.
Yes. Amen.
Amen.
What a wisdom of
God. क्या आदेश और की चावर पलों सिंह नो.
What wisdom of
God. इशोर की क्या आदेश चावर पलों सिंह नो.
God is doing this.
इशोर न मची तबीरी बनी ने.
Remember one thing.
भीम सिंह भीम करेगू मामा.
When the Lord said, "Leave tonight, Egypt."
नशी आयेंगे इज़िप्त था तो न हाई भी पमा तम्दा.
Hallelujah. They did not say, "How can?"
मकोई न हाई की थी आयको न करम ना.
You know one thing. God weakened the power of Pharaoh that night.
Karigumama khangbi rabra ahing dumakta da Pharaoh gi pangal isona sondhan ki bani.
Something is rising in my spirit when I say.
Madhu hai ma tamda karigumakar aegi thawai da ka khale yangale.
God weakened the powers of enemy.
Yakna bagi pangal bu isona sondhan bani.
God weakened the powers of Pharaoh.
Pharaoh gi pangal bu isona sondhan bani.
I want to tell you when God says you to do something. He weakens the powers of Satan.
Aina aise nahi ishona na koi to tauna na bakari ko makara aibe matam da maagna shaitan ki pangal bu sondhan bani.
Amen. You may not see a great power rushing through your body, but you will definitely, when you take that step of obedience, you will see the weakening of the other side.
Na koi na uba khang mangam da bai aina na sada pangal maya ma hang lagpa adu bu ishona na koi ishona na koi to aibe matam da diabol ki pangal sondhan bado madu thokani.
See that in your own life.
Madhu nang nasamu ki punsi da yengu. Na koi na hai pe inna matam da yengna bagi pangal sondhan bado.
God's help that is coming.
Ishwar ki mati yengna koi da lakpi bado ai ki punsi da lakpado.
I want to tell you every time.
Ai na hai chan ingi matam puna magta.
Shake off the dust.
Upul do kantho.
when you move in that direction, more than the strength you feel, I want to tell you, somebody's strength is weakened.
Pangal kan khalak padudagi he na karigumba kan agumba karagi pangal to sondhan bado na koi na ubo pangali isor puthaja biyo.
Isor puthaja biyo. He weakened Pharaoh. That
ahing dumakta da maangna Pharaoh sondhan ki bani.
God brought that blood between them and the Egyptians.
Isor na e ado yamachagi e ado Egyptian namadi isor ki misingi marakta poraki bani.
And God brought them through the Red Sea.
Aduga isor na ma koi bo Red Sea phawala chal chalan ki ato va nakalo lantho an ki bani ato pasai to.
And the sea rolls again.
Aduga ki samudra ado amu ghana onse lagto na sanche lagki bani samjana ki bani.
Hallelujah. Though Israel had a difficulty here.
Mapa masida ida Israel ki damta rugo ra mabasu kayam na ngamdo ino khala mabasu.
Though the enemy looked ferocious.
Adubu yegna bodo yam saobo malabasu.
God weakened and finished the enemy there.
Ishorna sonda layar ga yegna basinda mapam do loisen ki bani.
Aina
kari go mai janingi chira na ushing.
God takes initiative.
Ishorna thabak hobi bani.
When he said leave tonight.
Maang nanang bu ahing da thadu na hai matamda I do tai roi matamda.
Move. I am bringing you
down. Aina nangbu kan biba porak piri.
Who has
told you? Kanano hai bin bam toy.
Who has told you?
Kanano hai bin batai.
Shake off the dust.
Ukul kan tho.
I have
aina madu ta ujaba ta pani.
Amen. I want to. Aina
hai janingi.
God is able to do a great work.
Ishorna madu ma ki mi sing da chaura ba thabo do tobangam bani. Ma ki sing lok da chaura ba thabo tobibangam bani.
Yes. And then what we see.
Adu da ko na kari ugya babu.
They came into the world.
Makoi lamhang lam jaudu da laki dum taudu na.
After that.
Madugi matung da.
After all this.
Hari bakpuna maksinga chigi matung da.
They came to the world.
Makoi lamhang lam jaudu da lakle.
Yes. Wilderness is often a resourceless place.
Lamhang lam jao haibasi di pothok leitaba mapham ni. Amen.
Wilderness is known to be a resourceless place.
Adugumba pothok leitaba mapham ni lamang lam jao haibasidi.
Yes.
Pothok leiba mapham natte.
Why God allowed them to come to
wilderness? Isorna makoi bo lamang lam jao da lakpo to yabiri ba karigino.
Yes. Was to bring them to live by heavenliness.
Makoi mapha maduda sargagi oibane hingbado oina nabagi damaktani.
Their resource will be not the earthly anymore.
Makoi gi pothok ado taibangi oibadu namuana oira roi.
Amen.
Amen.
What did the Lord say?
Prabhu na kari haibi ki.
I made you to hunger.
Aina nakoi bulamhan bani.
And thirst.
Khaurangan bani.
And show you what is in your
aduga
heart.
Aduga natham oida leribadu kari no ado utpi bani.
That you may know that man shall not live by bread alone.
Ni di tal tan hinglo hai ba se khang na na ba mi na tal tan hinglo hai ba du khang na na ba ki damang ni.
See, I have cut off Egypt from your life.
Yemo ai na Egypt puna ko ki punji da ki kak thak kharbani.
The blood came between you and me and Egypt.
Ye to na nga mari Egypt san ki marak ta khai do lakh re ban lakhi bani.
The sea rolled over and separated you from the Egyptians.
Adu ga samudra adu na matar marak ta changsi lagto na Egypt san da ki na koi bu khai do pani.
Wilderness.
Aduga mapha masida na koi bo porak pani.
Wilderness. All this while you were depending upon the earth.
Ma asum ta utuna lamalam jau chida porak pani matam puna maks matam sangna da gi na koi prithvi chida makha polaga lak pani.
Amen.
Hajikte.
You are going to be depending on the heaven.
Sarga gi hoy basida na koi makha polaga ni.
Yes. A whole and utter dependence on God.
Pumna ma kham theng na isoda makha pon bado.
Now this is what God wanted to convey.
Maduni isona makoi da hai bi ninki bado khanga ninki bado.
I will go before.
Mang nai ki na koi gi mang tha nai na sakani.
I am going to be everything to you.
Aina puna magto na koi da oi bi raga ni aina hai ki bani.
Very difficult.
Yam na lu bani ma se.
Very.
Yam lu bani. Yam lu re na tra.
They are now to live by the heaven.
Makoi hajikti sarga gi oiban hing batai.
Yes. Egypt has been smitten.
Egypt by the Kathat Pikrabani
is lying behind them.
Nakalda Taragalerabani
on the other side of the sea.
Samudragia Topanakalda Lerabani.
What a blessed position in
Kayada Yaipaba Pibam no Christ of the labor.
What a blessed position in the Lord.
Prabhu Jesu Christ of the labor Kayada Yaipagraba position of Pibam no.
That slavery, that
Egypt ki Minagi Oeba, Pitiviki Oeba.
That's on the other side. That's on the other side.
Madu atopanakal da leirabani.
What a blessed position it is.
Kaya ada yaipakraba phibam no mashe.
Yes. No doubt the word of God says in Psalms 87.
Soi da namak isor gi wai nahai.
The gates of Zion.
Isor Zion gi adugumba mioi singa dubu isor na nungsebi hai na.
The Lord God loveth the gates of Zion.
Prabhu isorna isorna adugumba Sion gi mi sing munungsi. Ai nengasi hai thago chenengi.
You know when God is saying to us something.
Isorna ai koida karigumba khara ngangbi ba matamda.
Remember. God weakens.
Isorna swanta ali.
That is strong in our lives.
Ai koida kallagala ramba singa do.
That you may be able to do what he says.
Maha na hai ba makai singa do ai koina tawba ngamna na bogi da makta swanthan bi bani ai koida kallagala ramba makai singa do.
Yes, that we may obey what he says. Amen. Will you remember this? Will you obey this? I want to tell you, here is a victory that you can come into.
Mapham masi thayda in haijan nengi. Nang na sangshel lagpa yaava du mamai pakpogi obudu leibun.
You can experience with.
Mapham masi thayda ne nang na mamai pakpogi obudu khangja bay agadori bese.
Oh my God.
Shona koi bateng bang bise na.
Now let's just move.
Koi makha chatham inasi.
So remember, God gives us the ability.
Ningsing bio ishona koi the pangal pina bhi bani.
And then we will move on to see other aspects.
Aduga masi ki marida leibam ai koi makha taabudu thiyeng minasi.
You know, as I was meditating
masi ki mata masi ki wakal onsi da ina wakal uthana tauja bhi bama tamda.
You know, the Lord took me to the book of Revelation.
Buna phongdo people arikta pobi ki.
And I want to bring you to the book of
Revelation
to further meditate. You know, when we look into the book of Revelation, chapter 1, 2, and 3.
Revelation chapter 1, 2, Pandup, Ama, Anni, Ahum, Daikoni, Yemu, Matamda.
The churches in Asia.
Asia, Ada Leiba, Singlup, Singa, Sekon, Ubo Pangi.
Yes. You know, and it's my prayer the Lord will open our eyes for.
I give prarthna de isorna makha ta na ko gimir sang dok pina na bagi da mak tok jeri.
And you look at these first three chapters.
Masi ki revelation gi ahan ba chapter ahum se.
What we see is, let me just bring a little background of things.
Thabuk Singh Hiram Singh asi ki kitang adugum bahorok pa
madu ai pukhajar ke. Apostles.
Prabhu na ma ki pakol charpa sing do tha bani.
And the Lord used them in these places.
Aduga makhoibo prabhu na hari baja ga singa se season na biki.
He sent his word through his servants, his apostles.
Maha ki wai singa do maha ki pakol chatpa sing da pina biki.
And you know, through the work of God, through the Holy Spirit, these churches were raised.
Ishorgi thabak amari thawai se magi thabaki ma pana hari ba singlup singa se haugat piki bani.
You know, and a sufficient time has gone by.
Aduga matam marang kaiba matam haukre.
God allowed the truth to reach their lives.
Ishona achum bashe makogi punsida yohan bibodo ya bikhi bani.
And you know, now we see when the book of Revelation.
Aduga ikona Revelation ki lareksi yengma matamda.
The Lord is looking at these churches very closely.
Prabhu na hari basing lop singa se yamna naksin na yengki bani.
Yes. Time has gone by.
Matam haukre.
Several years have gone
Sahi kaya
by.
Haukre.
Now, the first church here that is dealt by or spoken of is a church in Ephesus.
Aduga masida ahan badale riba shona thabak wangang bi ki bado Ephesus da leba singlo baduni.
You know, it's the church in Ephesus.
Ephesus da leba singlo baduni.
Yes.
Adudani.
Now we know that Paul stayed in Ephesus.
Aduga ikona kangi pona sahi ahum Ephesus da leki bado kangi ikona.
And ministered the longest in that
why did he sang na hari ba mafa matu da mana lai thaki ai ba ko na khangi.
And we know that the wonderful way You know, they have received the whole counsel of God.
Aduga Ishwar ki pauktak khudik makchinga do mawo mato yamna chauna lochan khiba do koina khangi.
Yes, and we know the letter he wrote to the Ephesians.
Koina khangi Ephesians Ephesia kangbu da I khiba chi
tiya do. And all these perhaps happened in AD 60, 61 or to 61 to 80 during that time.
Aduga
AD 60 to 80.
AD 61, 62 da haribo singa do tholam bai ai.
Yes. Yes. Or 60 to 70 maybe.
60 to 70 oirambai ai. Humpudagi na humudra phawa.
Hari
mata matu daida.
Paul went there and raised up this church and all the letters were written, all these things happened.
Paul namapha matu da charle hare ga chithi ire hare ga hari bakuting ma singa do thoki bani.
Now when the Lord began to look at these churches.
Adubo prabhu na hari basinglop singa sidaida nakshin namunna yanglakpa matamda.
A sufficient period of time has already gone by. Maybe it was towards 85, 90 that John had this vision and revelation.
Aduga oiramba yai John na masi ki revelation phongdopi ba se phangiba do ma ki chai maripu manga maudra do oiramba yai.
Amount of time is gone by.
Hai bagi arthadi chai matam maya ma hau khre.
You know, and when the Lord began to look at these churches.
Aduga prabhu na masi ki singlo pa singchi da yeng ba horpa matam da.
You know, we see his intention was to look at these churches in the light of the things that they have received from the Lord through the apostles.
Pakol charpa singi ma pa na phangje ki ba ishwar ki wahai gi mangal da ma khoi na phangje khra basinga do adu gi mangal da prabhu na yeng ba pa mi.
So we see the Lord opening the eyes of John to behold these churches.
Adu bo ai khoi na ore John da yesi ada lai basing lup singa si gi mari da uhan bi na na ba Paul gi mit hang tok pi ki John gi mit hang tok pi ki ba do revelation John da pila bi ka ra revelation
sida. He is investigating. The Lord is searching out.
Prabhu na thijin humjan do na thidok pi riba se koin obo phangi.
And he is drawing conclusions about this.
Adu gare ba singlup singa si ki mari da man waro ichan porak pi bodoi koin obo phangi thijin humjan le hara ga.
Yes. Amen.
Amen.
Are you with me?
Koi tabir ibra?
Listening to? Yes. Now listen.
Mona tabiyo.
You know, sometimes we preach, sometimes we teach.
Karima matamda na kone sandu hoga karima matamda na kone taqbi.
The Bible says Jesus began to preach and teach.
Bible na hai Prabhu Jesus Christ na taqbi tabhi ga mari sandu
hota hui. There could be teaching. So, yes, so listen very carefully. Maramadana
mona tabiyo.
So, when the Lord revealed these things to John.
Prabhu na hari basinga se John da phongdo pibam matamda uhan bibam matamda.
What we see very clearly in chapter 1, 2 and 3.
Ai koi na chapter 1 2 3 da koi mai chen uri basinga
ri har ga di. The Lord is investigating.
Prabhu na mase ai koi thijan humjan
bi. The Lord is searching.
Prabhu na mase thidok pi.
He is looking into and drawing his own conclusions.
Aduga ma na mun ne yeng chele har ga ma ki masa gi waroi chen do porak pi bani.
And each message concludes with these words. He that hath an ear, let him hear what the Spirit says.
Yes.
Yes. What the Spirit saith.
To the churches.
You know, so we see the Holy Spirit here having a great role. Again in the midst of the church.
Ishwargi mi aidi singlo ki marakta thawai aseng mana chauraba ma ki role lama lauri bese
kono ko pangi
thawai aseng mana.
It says here, he that hath an ear, letting hear what the Spirit is saying to the churches.
Mana kong pan basing na singlo ta angang liba sing ase thawai na singlo ta angang liba sing taza sanu hai na hai.
The Spirit is bringing about an investigation and looking into and searching these churches after so many years.
Sai kayagi matung da thawai seng banna hari bai makai sing makoi bu thiji numjan dana makoi na takra basing adugi marida ngangi.
Yes. In other words, the Lord says,
to bolo da amadana prabhu na hai
all this time
matam sang na dagi.
My servants have been laboring in the midst of
nakogi marakta aigi inai singna thabok suduna lagli bani.
They suffered many.
Awa anankaya makoi na khangki.
The word has come to you.
Adum tauduna wahidu nakoi da lakhi bani.
The Holy Spirit has been in the midst of you.
Adu nakogi narakta thawai se manaloina bidun le rakhi bani.
Now I would like to see what you have
आजिक ति आइना उजनेंगी ना कोई करी लेबनो व्हाट इज दैट यू हैव टुवर्ड्स मी आई वोंट उंदा ना कोई करी लेबगे हैव दो
व्हाट ऑल दीस थिंग्स एंड लेबर एंड ऑल दिस सफरिंग हैज रिजल्टेड इन द मिडस्ट ऑफ यू
आवा आनंग खांग दो ना थबक छु दो ना मतम सांगना दगी लाख पसिंग असे ना कोई द करी पर ए हैव दो करी ओहे लेब दो ये
आई वुड लाइक टू लुक इनटू आई वुड लाइक टू इंस्पेक्ट एंड सी
आइना थिजे नुमजे ले आरे ग मरु सिंग दो येंगनिंगी करी फल तारा बगे हैव दो येंगनिंगी
आई वांट टू वेयर
आइना मदु ओनिंगी खलतौनिंगी
यस I do not want to just leave it all the way it is.
Aina sumaina tum thadoning ba do natte.
Yes. But I want to do a work.
Adu baina thabak tawningi. Ai cham chom na langthawning de thabak tawningi.
His time of visitation had come to these.
Aina hajaningi maha ki unabi bagi matamado singlup singasida lakhi adum tawduna.
That time has come to measure up.
Matamado lakhi on bagi matamado lakhi bani.
You know, measure up to what they have been given with.
Makoy da pina bikra bado hajik ti machang on bagi matamado lakhre.
Amen. To measure up in the light of what they have been given.
Makoy da pina bikra bagi mangala du daida makoy on bado pamami.
To see things in the light of what had been shown to them.
Makoy da utpi khraba sing ado. ꯃꯍꯥꯛꯅ ꯌꯦꯡꯅꯅꯕ ꯃꯗꯨꯒꯤ ꯃꯉꯥꯜꯗ ꯃꯈꯣꯏꯅ ꯌꯦꯡꯅꯅꯕꯒꯤꯗꯃꯛ ꯃꯍꯥꯛꯅ ꯌꯦꯡꯅꯅꯕ ꯃꯁꯤ ꯌꯥꯝꯅ ꯃꯔꯨꯑꯣꯏꯕꯅꯤ ꯆꯦ ꯅꯅꯥꯎꯁꯤꯡ
ꯏꯠꯁ ꯑ ꯇꯥꯏꯝ ꯑꯣꯐ ꯁꯔꯆ
ꯃꯁꯤ ꯊꯤꯖꯤꯟꯕꯒꯤ ꯃꯇꯝ ꯑꯗꯨ ꯑꯣꯏꯔꯦ
ꯑ ꯇꯥꯏꯝ ꯐꯣꯔ ꯑ ꯍꯣꯂꯤ ꯁ꯭ꯄꯤꯔꯤꯠ ꯑꯦꯛꯁꯔꯁꯥꯏꯁ
ꯑꯗꯨ ꯃꯊꯋꯥꯏ ꯑꯁꯦꯡꯕꯅ ꯊꯕꯛ ꯇꯧꯕꯒꯤ ꯃꯇꯝ ꯑꯗꯨ ꯑꯣꯏꯔꯦ
ꯗꯦꯔꯐꯣꯔ ꯋꯦꯟ ꯍꯤ ꯕꯤꯒꯟ ꯇꯨ ꯂꯨꯛ ꯑꯦꯠ ꯗꯤꯁ ꯆꯔꯆ
ꯃꯔꯝ ꯑꯗꯨꯅ ꯃꯍꯥꯛꯅ ꯁꯤꯡꯂꯨꯞꯁꯤꯡ ꯑꯁꯤꯗ ꯌꯦꯡꯕ ꯃꯇꯝꯗ
ꯌꯨ ꯅꯣ ꯗ ꯊꯤꯡꯁ ꯋꯔ ꯅꯣꯠ ꯚꯦꯔꯤ ꯒꯨꯗ
ꯌꯥꯝꯅ ꯑꯐꯕ ꯑꯣꯏꯔꯝꯗꯦ
ꯅꯥꯎ ꯋꯤ ꯁꯤ ꯗꯦꯠ
ꯑꯩꯈꯣꯏꯅ ꯎꯔꯦ ꯍꯧꯖꯤꯛꯇꯤ
The trouble with these churches.
Hari basing lup singa sida leri bawa basing ase.
In Asia,
yes, he adal eram basing ado.
That they have come down to an earthly.
Makoy na pithribi ki oiba thakado to kumthara kivani.
You know that is the.
Maduni awa abase.
Churches. Had come to an earthly level.
Singlup singa se na pithribi ki thakta lakpose. Uful na kupsal lagalai bose.
Yesterday.
Marangdi.
Somebody sent me a clip.
Kanagumukara na video clipping ingona thavi rakhi.
And I was very troubled.
Adu madu ubamatamde amna wa forum.
It's not about farmer strike.
Farmer singi strike na temase.
It's not about some politics.
Adu ga politics rajniti singi karigumba thabak khara na te.
It's about what's happening.
ಮಸೀದಿ ಕರಿಗುಂಬ ಯುರೋಪ್ ತೋಕಿ ಬಥೋದೋಕಿ ಮರಿದ ವರಮಿ
ಚರ್ಚಸ್ ಆರ್ ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ಡ್ ಡೌನ್
ಸರ್ಚಿಂಗ್ ಅಸೆ ಥಿಂಗ್ಜನ್ಗರೆ ಹಜಿಕ್ತಿ
ಬ್ಯೂಟಿಫುಲ್ ಬ್ಯೂಟಿಫುಲ್
ಫಜ ಫಜ ರಬ ಚರ್ಚಿಂಗ್ ಅಸೆ ಹಜಿಕ್ತಿ ಥಿಂಗ್ಜನ್ಲೆ
ಅಂಡ್ ಟರ್ನ್ಡ್ ಇಂಟು ಜಿಮ್ನೇಸಿಯಂ ಅಂಡ್ ಮೆನಿ ಅದರ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್
ಅದುಗ ಜಿಮ್ನೇಸಿಯಂ ಅದುಗ ಅತೋ ಬತೋ ಪಥವ ಯು ಥಕಫಂಗುಂಬ ಅಂತೋಕ್ಲೆ ಹಜಿಕ್ತಿ
ಯು ನೋ
ಬಾರ್ಜಿಂಗ್
ಬ್ಯೂಟಿಫುಲ್ ಚರ್ಚ್
ಅದುಗ ಫಜ ರಬ ಚರ್ಚ್ ಬಿಲ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಸಿಂಗ ಅದೋ
ಅಂಡ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಸೇಯಿಂಗ್ ದ ಕಮೆಂಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ದಟ್ ಕ್ರಿಶ್ಚಿಯಾನಿಟಿ is a dying religion in the European countries even in UK
aduga makoin hai ke badu the European countries in the Christianity have se sitharak laba adumba dharma oire aduga adum UK adasu adumain to duna chap manana hai na comment do mai piki
it troubled me so
maramaduna aingonda yamna wahan ki madu ubamatamda
You know, and we do not realize.
अंदु कोई कोई न भावता आता बामा ले.
Christianity is almost, you know, though they, some of them still call Christian nations, there's nothing of even normal Christianity left.
मकोई ना Christian.
Forget about true.
Christian की अंदु उम्बलम है ना कुजरम बामा कहीं सिंग अंदो मफ़ा मधु दा इधा ममिंग तक यो बा Christian भाव बोले इत्रे हो जुटी. Christian की जाति Christian की लम्दा है ना कुजरम बदो ममिंग की Christian भाव बोले इत्रे हो जुटी.
You know, we read men of.
I go na shogi manai singi maram the pai.
These days I have been reading many men of God there.
Nasi ki nomit singi sida ida shogi mi singi punsi ki maram da ina yano pajari. Adu ko revival thok hi basing.
In
Englanda.
Many different areas.
Adu ko tongan tongan mama pam singda.
Men who travel to U.S. and other places, great revivals. You know,
Isogi missing is na ruye se amadi mafam mafam sing tongan bata chatpa matamde revival thokiba.
One city that church you know that's gone away into something else. You know, it really grieved my heart. Men of God stood in those places.
Adu mama pham sing adu dai da isorgi mi manai sina lep ki bani hajik na phiba mama da oirakpa se ye mama tam da masina igi thamoi da yam na wan phau ki hajik ti mawang mata mama da oirak khare hari ba mapham sing adu.
You know, some who are wanting to stand for the Lord, they are suffering persecution in those countries.
Hai balam dam singa dudam kana gu mami kharana isorgi da makta chumna lemning ma matam da miot mi nei ma ma hajik se tawraga lei phanga ga lei.
I want to tell
aina kari gu mama haijaningi.
And the trend that we see today is the same.
Ngachi sul leikha tarak pai khon ubo phangliba se chap mana bani maduga.
And we see earthliness so much in spirituality.
How I give that pitribi ki hoiba ma ama ma pai khallaga lei ribas hai asini.
You know, if we do not arrest that by the power of the Holy Spirit, I want to tell you, it will only a few years from now.
Ai koi na thawai seng bagi pangal na hojik ai koi na hari basing ase punsil laga thamdrabadi matam khara khakta ngai ragani.
All that happened with the churches in Asia was they came down to an earthly level.
Asia da thoki bado karino aba babu asia gi singlup singa tuna thoki bado prithvi gi tha ga sida makoi nu kumthara khiba
they came into they were covered by the
makoi ado so minus afam jaga sida changchila ki bani prithvi na
kusan ba upul nu kusan bigi
ai koi na message ko ding mak ta
ba tam da oh the earthliness that you are able to see in those levels
hari bachi thi khuding mak singa tu da adu ma prithvi gi bado
ko phangani
awa bagi phiba ma do
the dust mentality
adu ma upul gi wakhlo na do ubo phangani
of those things which have come into the church.
Singlokta changse lakrabat thabak singa do.
It had changed their whole position.
Maduna makoi gi
they had in the
beginning. Aw badagi lerakla ba phibam kudi mak sing do loi no hong han ki bani.
As I said, oh what a blessed position. The blood coming between Egypt and the people of
God. Aina ki bagumna kai ada phajakraba yai phakraba position no Egypt isi e do na yamacha gi in Egypt amadi sogi missing marakta changla ki bado kai ada phakraba yai phakraba position no hai khre.
The sea rolling between Egypt and the people of God.
Aduga samudra na ishwar amadi sogi mi amadi Egypt ki missing marakta
changla ki bado
aduga ishwar na lamanglam jaudu da makoi bu yokpi thakpi ba pukhat pi ki bado.
Blessed position
that is. Madhukaya ada yaipaba phivam no hai na hai kare.
Glorious beginnings this church.
Adu sir singlup singa si adu maina amako yaho bada oiki bani. Adu bhaujikti kari ore ge babu.
They change their whole
position. Makoi ge oiba phivam puna mak singa do hongdo kare.
From that heavenly they come to
sarga ge oibu da ge prithvi ge oibu da antara kare.
And my brothers and my sisters.
Ai ge jina nau singa do na.
I want to say.
Ai nai ko kudi mak ta hai janingi.
Here we need to be concerned about our
ai ko isagi punsi ki maram dai ko wakhal ta ba darkar oi
or we have to be concerned about our family
ai ko gi mung manung singi maram dai ko wakhal ta ba darkar
oi
ai ko isagi mari dai ko wakhal ta ba tai
we have to be concerned about the body of Christ where God has
prabhu jesus christ na ai ko ishorna thambi khra ba christ gi singlu ba si gi maram dai ko khan wakhan ta ba tai maram aduna ishorna te mang bisanu.
This is where many a time people are upset with us.
Asiki jaga asi dai nimi aya man ai koi da soundingly bawari bose nuai tri bose. Asiki maram se da hai ba matam dani.
It's a matter of God.
Asidi ishwar gi oiba maru oiba duni.
It's a matter of his purpose.
Ishwar gi ai koi punchi da ishwar gi pandam madu gi maru oiba duni hai hai basing se.
Yes. Please understand why God saved you and brought you and placed you in this body.
Sona karigi da magta nang bu kan bire are ga hari basinglu basi da pushan bi rakhi bado karigi no ay base bap ta biu
called you with a
purpose. Na po pandama magalo na ko bi kharbani
saved you with a purpose.
Aduga pandama tu da nang bu kan bi bani
and God brought the solitary and placed them in the
kana le jitra basing bu ishor na pushan bi rakto na ma ki mu manung da pushan bi bani.
Yes. So we see here very clearly.
Mapa masita iko na karigu mama maya khen ore.
God, the Lord coming closer, and by the Spirit revealing the conditions of these churches.
Ishwar na nakshin na sangse lagle hara ga church kuding mak singa si ki phivam singa do maang utpi ki bani phongdok pi ki bani.
You know, Now, why the Lord is coming to the church?
करेगी दमकता प्रभु ना सिंगलुप सिंगसे तो लागपी की बनो.
Why is the Lord dealing with the wanting to cleanse and deal with the church?
करेगी दमकता प्रभु ना सेंदोपी तो ना माफ़ मातू दायदा थापक तो भी निंकी बनो.
The Lord wants to say one thing.
प्रभु ना सिंगलुप सिंगसे तो दायदा करेगु मामा हाई भी निंकी.
And that message is.
वोपाउ सिंगसे तो दा.
Unless you are triumphant over and victorious over these things, over this earthliness. You will not be able to stand up against the powers.
Heck, na koi na pithribi ki oibasinga se lani namdo na masi ki thak thak lakpa na koi na ngamdraugadi. Adu mamatik pangal singi mayo ta na koi na lepangamloi hai basini.
You know, remember your calling.
Missing bio na koi ki makau ado.
If you are to come to that place,
na koi na madhu ita changla khyara badi, mafa madhu ita changla khyara badi.
You have to be triumphant over these things of the dust and the earthly.
Pithribi ki oiba, uful ki oiba, asinga se asiki mathak ta na koi mai paakpa darkar oi. Shona ko biri mafa madhu ita la khyara badi. Ato polonda amle shona hari.
You are not going to get through just because you are the church.
Na koi singlup oi re bagi maram na hekta hari basinga se phaudu na chatpang amloi.
Because you are the church. Don't think you will be able to pass through all this.
Na koi khan ga no masi singa che phau du na chat pang amgane aina.
Or get through these.
Adu masi singa che phau du na chat pang amne.
And have dominion over these things.
Adu masi singi ma thak ta pan mang amgane aina khan ga no.
Because you call yourselves Christians.
Maram dina koi Christian na ka ubagi maram na.
You will be victorious.
Na koi mai pakar aina khan ga no.
Your ability.
Na koi ta ungam bado.
To stand up,
my lekhat pagi,
your ability,
ngamzabado,
to overcome,
my langambo ina na pagi damahari bawa nang singado,
would require that you overcome that is besetting you now.
Nang bozi punchalaga leri ba pap kuding mag sing ado pithribi ki oibas singado ado bu na koi na thadok chabagi ngamzabado.
So the Lord is looking to the future.
Prabhu ne yeng levisti tungi oibudu tari yeng mani.
The Lord is looking at the future of the
church. Singlo ki tungi oibudu tari yeng mani.
God is looking at what she is called for and unto.
Chona yengli basidi mag na koi bu kaushan biri ba kaubiri ba mapa madu da yeng. Na koi na mapa madu da changi harabadi.
It is not enough you say.
Aidi singlup ni ayna aja ba khakta tu matik cha de akoi prabhu jesus christ ki singlup ni haba khakta
yadri. You know the church was founded by the apostle paul and
Ephesus. Ephesus da apostle paul na linkhat pi ki singlup ni haba tu
yadri. Is all these things are not going to help you. Ma kudi
ma singa chena nang matiang pang mang
amloi. Your present state must change.
Nang yadi ori ba phiba madu hong batai.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Amen.
You must get back to your first love.
Nang yahan ba nung sibadu da nang hanjan batai.
You must be an overcomer.
Nang overcomer warak batai.
Overcome all these ugliness that has come into your life. Ari ba pichiri ki oiba nang
ipunchi sangchi lagli ba kudik maksing ase nang nang laningam se batai.
Yes. Yes. Yes, it's a great and an important challenge upon us.
Aikoi da yam na chawra ba adu gumba singna ragal eri ba adu ni masi singa se.
You know, so these things are before.
Masi singa se koi mang ra leri bani.
So the Lord looks at the call of Zion.
Buna Zion gi makka wasi da ida yeng lagli bani.
He looks at the call of Zion.
Maan na Zion si on gi makka wasi da yeng lagli bani.
Ultimately, what is her call?
Mama hi thanda soi thana ma kari oigadori bano ma ki makau to.
It's not just a restoration.
Masi di cham sad ekta hanjalan bi bato nate.
But God has chosen Zion for His very throne.
Ado bo Zion bo Ishwana khanbi ikhara masi di ma ki singhasan to pi ge na khanbi ki bani.
You know, may God help us to understand what it means.
Masi na artha tauri basi baap tajana na bagi da ma ki
chamang bisan. So such things which are required to be dealt with must be done away now. Therefore, you may be prepared for what you have been called.
I koi da lautok po darkar oiba makai singa se lautok cha gada bani. I koi bo kauviri mama pa maru da I koi na sanction na na bagida magta thaurang cha bo oina.
Yes. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen. I'm doing my best to convey this.
Aina hek amma makai masi singa se hai janan na ba I hona rakli bani.
Yes. In other words, the Lord is saying.
Atopol onda amada prabhu na hari basidi.
That such things are required.
Hari batabak singa do darkar hoy bani.
And you must.
Adu ganang na madu langam lagpatai.
Overcoming is necessary.
Langam lagpahay bache darkar hoyri.
For your.
Nangi punsi ki damag.
For your very life, it is.
Nang na samaki punsi ki damag hari basinga se darkar hoy bani.
You must shake off that dust.
Madugi ufula do na na kanthok patai.
that earth
madugi pithribi gi hoibo do
that has a human
nango na paikhalakhra basinga do
that carnal mind that is always intruding into the things of mine
adugomba sadongi wakhal adudaida sagodongi hoibo wakhal singaduna namduna changshil lakli bakuding maksinga do
yes now we know
kakta chabatai aikona khangma darkar aikona doctor amata chapa matam daikona kari bhap tagye bo
yes he asked lot of questions which are very
aikoi yamna nuai tab phaw bo question mam wang mam to doctor na
yes or no
sumrat lanbra
thank god you are not gone to a doctor I'm happy but if and when you go to
nakoi na doctor da chapa tarabdi
he probes into many things
jaga ka yada thinjale mana
what did you eat
ngarang karai kari chagi nang hai bu kum bhangi
where did you go yesterday
ngarang karai jallui hai bu kum ba
aur kuch nahi aapko puchne ke liye why don't you have some good questions about me
kari gida mai maramda phaba wang hantri banwaye na khalle
I mean but he probes into us with questions which are uncomfortable many
nungai tab wahang kaya ayam matam da nungai tab wahang kaya da mana
aikoi madgalo na aikoi da tat thili this example is that investigating questions can be sometimes uncomfortable and painful
aina aijen ingli badi karigum ba thijen umjan bagi wang thabak singa chai koi da karigum nungai tab amadi yam na ba phau ba haina da bani
objective the lord is a great physician
sona chaur bana abgi layeng bami aduni
now when we want healing we tell the lord you are my physician
aikoina anab phan bi ma tan prabhu nang na aigi anab phan bi
lord you are my sir
aigi operation to bami adunang ni haina
because I want healing from him
aigi maramdi
how many times we come and say lord you are my physician probe into my life
adu bhai am ka yamu ka koina haije bangam bage prabhu nang di aigi lai anab layeng bi ba ma di aigi na thin bi ba adu bai sorni han hai bangam bage kanamata namen harakre
we don't want that probing
I koi punchi da kakak thin bado koi pam
de we want god to be a good god who embrace and heal and bless and keep and maintain
adu bai koi na pam le bisi shona koi bu konsin bire ara ga na ba fan bire ga bor pi bi bado ni yam nung si bi bado ni pam le bisi kakak thin bado na te
I want to tell you he is a great
I na je ningi mag ti chaung na koi ana ba laeng bi bi
and he will ask you and me very uncomfortable
adu ko mang na koi na wonda
yam worse than the physician that you meet with
hospital da nang na unabi ki ba adu gumba doctor da gi he na phata ba adu mai koi da kak kak thin ba wahang ko ba la na ble ng
can only see from outside
a physician doctor singh nadi ma pan dong gi
obo to obo phang ni
adu na ni man obo phang da bu na ni city scan lo ra la hare bi do
but when you go before your master and my lord he sees you through and through
adu nang na ai gi prabhu amadi ai gi mapu do da chat pa matam da di ma na lo na phau do manung ma pan phau na obo ngam bani sona
di he never tells you go there take
ma na chale ga city square na du ultrasound amadi adu madu ro wan hai
he doesn't say open your mouth he has seen your
na naya ka adra jumana lo na ukhra bani phamu ka tar kani mana
but we do not want this physician in our
adu bachu ma ma kal gila na la yeng bi se koi puchi da pam
that is the tragedy with
I am bhai ko ki puchi da awa bachi maduni
yes but he will
adu manat ka ka thila kani
he will
man ka ka thila wang tor kani
he will investigate
man wang tor kani ha kani thijal kani
and many a time
tam dadi
he will even press you
ma na koi da
he will shake
niklakani
all that he adugam
mahana kuding maksinga do full kuding maksinga control
kan many a time we don't want this
koi na yama matam da masigi chak kak thin bese pam da bani
you know and remember one
kari mama ning sing biu
one thing with this heavenly physician is
kari mama masigi sarga gi ana balayang bami asina kari tau gya babu magti mara adu da changa kani
he is not like the physicians of
masigi magti taibangi oi ba ana layang bi budana
he says we will try this
si mug yeng asi
and then we will
adu masigi phatra gan adu mukta ora si
and if it doesn't work
adu adu mukana dragadi thabak tau dragadi ato pa dum tau ki hair kani an taibangi doctor na
the very root from where it is emanating
adu koi mapu koi koi ba na ba thawai gi ana balayang bi basidi karai degi thorak nei banwai ba mara adu khang
the root of the trouble
aba gi mag haro pa madmana khangmani
you know what we
koi na kari hai
lord is because my background
masidi ai gi haro pham ni
my family lord you
prabhu na na khangbi banai gi mu manung gi haro pham ni
ai
prabhu na haraka do jidi
ai
na khangi khangi madona gi mara do na te haraka ni prabhu na
the lord says the root is not your family
prabhu na haraka ni mara do dinangi mu manung do na te
I know the root and let me go down there
ai na mara do khangi ma pham maru
changani
haraka ni adu koi na ai gani prabhu tabi gano changbi gano haraka ni hai gani koi na
please he knows
ma na mara do khangmani amen
may god help joy thomas
shonat
more than you all.
Na koi khudi magta ki shona masi pap tana ab joy Thomas pune teng bang bisan.
He knows the.
Maan mara do khang bani.
He knows.
Maan aurak pama do khang bani laina agi.
And he looked at the church in Ephesus and said, they were very good people.
Maan singlo Ephesus agi singlo ta yeng lagai ki bato makoi singa do yaam na bapa pami sing ni lanat bapau san do pami makai jo khang bang ambat rang ta udur khang bang ambami sing ni hai ki bani.
And they were. They thought
they are
doing
good. When this physician began to do
good.
You are fallen, what? 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 You are fallen,
what? Going to church?
I did church car in I book at Lake Hatarez Carino and Kale. Me, ma'am, can be Krabani.
Many are being
baptized of Kibani.
We are increasing. I call
machine Hengala Kibani. I call Lake Hatare Baduga. Carino Lake Hatare has it, Haina Kale.
You do not even know from where
you are. I know. That's why you are not able to see
the Lord.
This is how it is.
He knows that. You know, whatever the judgments of God may be over these seven churches. One thing is very clear. You know, their continuance in His purpose would depend upon their openness. Their continuance in God's purpose will depend upon their openness to His corrections.
Amen.
Their continuance in God's purpose will depend upon their openness to His
Makoi na isorgi panda masi da makha ta jaba haiba se kari ki makha pon gan da ke haiba bu prabhu na makoi da pi ba pauk tak amadi chum thok pi ba ahong ma na ina na bagi da ma piri basi nga se asida makoi na ma pon si pisin jaba hang thok jaba do adu ki makha yam na pon gani.
Amen.
Yes. Madu ya
maru oi
bani.
The Lord said, if you would not,
prabhu na hai na koi na ta udra badi.
I will remove.
Puning hong draga di nagi thau mai makong do lok thok lagani hai na hai ki bani.
So we see here.
Maafah masih lagi ekorni yang banyak sih nuure.
It's so much needed for.
Maaf, kita singlok kita makte yang darkar orang bani masih singase.
Amen. God is coming to Zion in His great.
Isor nasi orang dah maaf kita caru pun minum sih na lakpiri bani.
Shake off.
Nangi upul singa tu kan tu.
Arise. Hukalo.
It's. Matam tu yore.
I see what is there.
Nangu anda lari bersih ngadu aina ubu fangi. Yes. Aina harakani.
Whatever there is of judgment.
Kari kari oye busu wayan pichargi oye busu kari kari oye busu.
No, whatever there is for correction.
Kari kari busu chum thok pibo oye busu.
Whatever there is for rebuke.
Kari kari busu chai bibo oye busu.
It's all positive in the sight of God.
Ishori mi yeng da hari busing ase apabang agta ni.
Is all the object of the love of God.
Adu ishori ishori nungsi ba singlup ki mathakta lari bato agta ni positive oye bato agta ni.
It is to secure the church unto Himself.
Masidi ishor na. Singlupu masa amak ta tiak takai dana thambi na nabagi damak tauri bani.
Singlup
ki punsi ya dobo tiak takai dana thambi na nabagi damak tani.
Aina
karimu mai janingi.
As we read in chapter 3 and verse
14. Aikoi na chapter 3 ke Revelation 3 ki 14 nasi ta paav matamda.
It says
here.
And unto the angel of the church of the Laodiceans write, these things saith the Amen, the faithful and true witness, the beginning of the creation of God.
Aduga laudesia de laiba singlup singi pau puba dut aduda hayu amen ko ba thaja ba ya ba ama sung ka achum ba sa ki isor gi isor na sem khraba singi ahan ba adugi wa sing ase hairi
the faithful and true.
Aduga kari mama masid thaja ba ya ba ma di sa ki edo.
Amen. The one who is judging the church.
Mafa masida ida singlup pu pichar tori ba se.
The one who, like a physician, is probing and investigating his church.
Ana balaying ba amadi ana abadat kakak thendu na singlupu thijeli ba mahagase thaja baya bani.
Is faithful.
Mahag di thaja baya ba amadi achum bani.
That is how he has been described.
Machini mahaki matik magun
siratagli basen. We read also in chapter 19.
Chapter tarama pandup tarama pandasu ikon pari.
and verse 11. I saw heaven open, and behold, a white horse, and he that sat upon him was called Faithful and True. So we see here, the name of the Lord is Faithful and True. Speaking to you and to me is Faithful. He is Faithful and True. Now, you know, so may God help us. It's a good thing for every believer to go through this painful handling of the Lord in our lives. I would say that again. It is good for everybody to go through that seemingly painful handling of the Lord in our lives. Yes. That will enable us to arrive at the end. That will help us to come to the end purpose. Painful situations we go through, the Lord knows.
Prabhu na khangbi ye ai koi na yam na naba manba awa anang mayok nari bakuding mo singa se. Prabhu na khangbi bani.
His name is Faithful.
Adu buning sing biyo ma ki maming di thaja baya bani.
Faithful and True is his name.
Thaja baya apa madi achum bahay bese ma ki mingni.
And the enemy wants you to doubt.
Adu bo madu ki thaja baya apa tu da yegna bana chinghan ningi. Na koi na awa apa phawa matam da yegna bana chinghan bani.
The enemy wants you to doubt his faith when we go through
something.
Yes. Doubt that he is true.
Mahak achum bani haibu duda chingnaba. Ase phawhali yegnabana.
You know, and many a time, when we go through painful times, let me say, we doubt his faith.
He is faithful.
I can be untrue. But never is the Lord.
Adu Prabhu di kaida ungai dasu thaja daba adu nate. I koi da thaja daba amari chumda bato oide Prabhu di.
Yes. Now what is faithfulness in relation?
Mari ki oibe si da thaja bhai abai oibe si karino.
Yes. Just would like to touch upon, not in detail, but you know, I said God is.
Aina aja kare madu di shodi thaja bhai abani hai na.
Faithful. And true is his name. What is faithfulness? In terms of relationship. Yes. You know, many a time, when we take our natural relationship, you know, we want people to be faithful with us. Yes. In the sense that you can trust them in a way. And also they do not tell anything. So we want relationships and people to be faithful, to agree with you and move on and go on like that.
Aduga ekhoi na pamba se mi singna ekhoi bo thaja bai abo oina lai rahara ga ekhoi gi afar taba karim thai bi rakta dona sum chatha raga lai bo pamba ni.
You know, but that is not faithful.
Adu bama to thaja bai abo dona te.
Being faithful.
Thaja bai abo oi bai bo sidi.
They are not allowing us to go on hurting our own lives by something wrong we are doing.
Hai bodi ai khoi naran ba khara taw yar ga khoki punsi bu sohan ba tu da ya bi bodo natte.
You know, being faithful means they do not want you to hurt yourself.
Thaja ba ya ba oi ba hai ba si ki artha di hari ba makhoi asina thaja ba ya ba mi singa duna ಐಕೋಗಿ ಪುನ್ಸಿದ ಕರಿಗ ಮಖರ ಸೋ ಆಗಲೇ ಬದು ಮಖನ ಯಾರೋ ಮೈನ ಹೈನ ಹರಕನಿ ಮಸಿ ಚುಮ್ ದೇದ ಅನ ಹರಕನಿ
ಯೆಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಅಲೋವಿಂಗ್ ಯು
ಯಾ ಬಿರೋಯ ನಂಗ್ಬು
ಟು ಡು ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್
ಅಗೇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಹಾಜ ವಯ ಅಬೋ ಸಿಂಗ ಅದುನ ಹರಕನಿ ನಂಗಿ ಥವಾಗಿ ಪುನ್ಸಿದ ಅಮದಿ ಈಶ್ವರಗಿ ಮಾಯೋಕ್ತ ಸೋಹನ್ ಬದೋ ಯಾ ಮಖನ ಯಾರೋ
ಅಗೇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ ದಿ ಲಾರ್ಡ್
ನಂಗಿ ಪುನ್ಸಿನ ಈಶ್ವರಗಿ ಮಾಯೋಕ್ತ ಕರಿಗ ಮಖರ ತೌಬ ಮತಂದ
ನಂಗ
ಈಶ್ವರಗ ಹೈಬೆ ಇಂದಬ ಮತಂದ
ಡಿಸೋಬೇಯಿಂಗ್
ಈಶ್ವರಗ ಹೈಬೆ ಇಂದಬ ಮತಂದ.
You know, you are doing something that is against the principles.
Ishorgi adugumba maru oiba ishorgi niti niyomgi mayokta na karim bakhara tau matamda.
We are hurting ourselves. Ekoi na
baap tajate ekoi de ekoi na ekoi bu sohan jari bani hai bado isha bu sohan jari bani hai baap tade.
Many a time we do not see.
Ayam matamda ekoi na masi upangde.
We are hurting our own spiritual life.
Ekoi isha ki thawa ki punsi isha bu sohali bani hai bado baap tajate ekoi na.
You know, when you know people who are faithful to you are those who will tell you are hurting yourself, brother, you are hurting yourself, sister. They are faithful.
Thaja bhai aba mi hai bese na koi punsi da kanakana no hai targa dina koi na chumda ba thabak sing tawba matam da ichina nau sing ichina nau madu chumde ko madu nang na sabu soholi bani ya de chumde hain hai bi bado thaja bhai aba mi sing ni.
Yes.
Ma koi singa do thaja bhai aba mi ni.
Not people who say, okay, let him live what he wants.
Haibadi a mana hini mamongna hingjano da kaim tawrunu hairunu haibami do nati.
The ones who are true and faithful are those who are interested in your well-being in the
Prabhu
Lord.
Prabhu dana na yai phana leiba punsi edu da yamna wakhal taw biba interest law ba mi ado aduduni thaja ba yaba mi haibase nana sokchan ba yaba punsi da leiba budu uraga yabi da ba madul chumden haibi budu.
You know, when they say, look brother or look sister, this is not right for you because this is going to affect your own spiritual walk with the Lord. They say not out of high mindedness and any pride, but they say because it's hurting your own life.
Asigu mami ase asini nangna karigumba soiba matamda chumdaba matamda yengu isine nau nahana tawriba se nangi punsi da soali bani nanga prabhu ga lainari ba mari da sohan bani nangi thawagi punsi da sohan bani masi phatte chumde an haibi bado thaja bhaya bamini.
You know, so we see the faithfulness
of God. I ko ure ishwar ki thaja bhai aba hai bese karino hai bodu ure
is because of his relationship.
I ko ga lena ni mari edu ki maram na ni mana thaja bhai aba ori bese
that relationship
madu ki mari edu
that purpose that binds us
madu ki pandam ai ko punna punsi le pandam madu.
And the Lord knows that if we continue the way, it's going to change our position and we are going to lose it in our lives.
Prabhu na khangbi ye ai koina summa khata na ai koina oriba mahinga se hinga ga leirabdi ai ko gi phiba ma se hongdok pikhra ga ni adu du ga ai koina mangje ra ga ni haise prabhu na khangbi.
And when it hurts you and me, it also hurts him.
Adu mariye do leiba maram na nang ai wanda madu na sohan ma matam da ma bu su jaga khara da sohan li bani prabhu da
it hurts
prabhu da su sohan bani.
Oh my God.
Tengma ang bibo orsano.
It hurts the Lord.
Prabhu busu teng masina chohan bani.
Oh my God. Shone
koi tengma ang bisano. Mari thaja bhai abai shone.
That's why he is faithful over.
Mara maduna ni mang nai koi punsi thaja bhai abo ina leri bese. Amen.
He is
mang di thaja bhai abo ne chum bani.
So what he
mana kari tarokani. Mana thilakani kaka ana avadu da.
He will
mana check tarokani.
He will bring in
mana wai singa do pushalakani.
You know, so that we do not come into a place where we incur loss and finally miss the plan of God.
Maramdeep ai koina mangje bagi oi ba jaga du dai da ai koi changse lagto na mangje ba ta ba do oi dana na ba mamai tang da ai koi ishor gi ma ki thauram ko di mag to mang bo oi dana na bagi da mag ta.
Proverbs 27 and verse 6, I think it says, faithful are the wounds of a friend.
Papa masi dai da Proverbs ki kun tare ki taruk ta asida hari basi di marob na soghan ma di thaja ba ya bani
wounds faith. Okay, just read Proverbs 27 and verse 6.
Paurogi kuntaret ki taruk asida da marupna sokhan badi thaja baya bani adubu yekna bana chuppadi launam bani.
Faithful are the wounds of a friend, but the kisses of an enemy are deceitful.
मरुप न सोगन मरी था जब या अबनी अदो वो एक न बना चुप पदी लाउनम लाउनम नी करम बपामी न कोई
नीति वजन 27 verse 6 27 6 Right. So we see faithful are the wounds of a friend. Yes. Yes. Oh my God. The Lord here is a faithful and true.
Yes.
You know, he must from time to time come and say this.
I koi da masi singa se la ga hai bi batai hai bi rakani.
And that's what he was doing.
Madhuni maana singlup tare tu ta wiki bado.
You know, so what happens in our
life? Koi punsi da kari thoke hai babu.
The Lord comes.
Prabhu na koi da lagpi bani.
He says, कुछ टाइम हो गया
मतम हौ खरे हाय नाय हजिकती मतम याम हौ खरे नखोय न चुंबक याता खरे जिती चेक करोनी मतम खरे हौ खरे मरम दु नाय हजिक चांग तोर गे हन हर कनी मान टेस्ट पुरक पनी चांग चांग येंग दो
हे ब्रिंग्स अ सिंपल
मान आवान सिंग दो पुरक पनी फिबा मदो मान हाय
सो मच अ वर्ड पेंडेमिक टाइम यू आर फीस्टिंग ऑन द वर्ल्ड
लाइजर की मतम मसिद एदा
I want to
Laizat ki mata masida Ishwar gi wahai sida na koina chaklen kya khang re cha khre mara maduna ayo jiti chek tau rage hai na
Yes I want to check you little
Khaji khatang ai chek tau ge na koi bun
You know so the Lord does
Prabhu na hari basinga se tau bi bani
Amen
Amen Amen
Amen It is his
Masi maha ki nungsi baduni
And sometimes we wonder
Ai koina nga e kari ko andar di kari gino
Everything was going on smoothly
Kai khudi ma singe phana le ram bani
Why suddenly this? Why suddenly that? Ikan kangkung
masih tarokli masih kari gino, hai na. Masih mah kenungsi bani.
Sometime is.
Matam kara hau kre.
Let me check how things are.
Nakoi dah kari kari tau bagi apa saya check tau ge?
How things are you? Are with you? GSF in Mahavir.
Mahavir and Klepta lai pa GSF nakoi dah kara nakoi kari umkaram oi ragi apa saya check tau ningi.
The Lord knows.
Hai na Prabhu na khangi.
There are things that are spoiling.
Aikoi bumanghan bathabok singado.
There are things which are limiting.
Aikoi na thingjen bathabok singado.
There are things which are
hurting. Aikoi na sokhan basingado.
And the Lord says, I must get it off this out of.
Prabhu na hai biri basidi na wanda gai na masi lokthok patai hai na.
A lot of dust coming in.
Uphul ki oibo mayam sangshi lai.
In you are not aware.
Adu na khangje de mado.
Why you appreciate my word? Aiye
wahai na nang na kari ki thagar liba.
That God would like to convey to us through this.
Shastra ji ki mapana ishwar na koi da hai bi nima ma ma leri.
I have to conclude.
Aji ai lochan batai.
My time is given time is already.
I want to pina bi pa matam kudi mak ching loire.
But I'm sure you'll be merciful.
Ado boy na khalle na koi I want to thousand bi gani na.
Turn with me to Isaiah 52.
Isaiah 52 se da mohan ek minasi.
God willing we'll continue next.
Ishwar na ya bi rabadi. Masi ki wai singasi ka lochan ge mat mat lochan ge ngasi ki na matang ucha thazam minasi. 52 gi pada tara mathoi yankai ni thoi gi tara mathoi jesaya
depart depart ye go ye out from hence that's no unclean thing go ye out of the midst of her be clean that bear the vessels of the lord
chatho chatho mapham adu da gi tho o amang ba pot amata so kanu maha ki manung da महाकि मनुंग दगि थो ओ नसाबु छेंगलो जेहोबगि पात्र पात्र सिंह पुब नखोय
verses 1 to 3.
I koina pada 1 da gina hom baopada leriba sing to ubo phangi.
One and two,
I quite over
here again. The Lord says, depart.
Aduka pada taramato, esida na, chato, chato, mafamadu, the gito, and hibase conore.
Touch no one, you know, every instruction is
among what came the token, hina, pauta, quitting washing assist the pina biri amukahana.
And I want to say this.
I know, shall I put the Masai Janingi?
God says, daughter of Zion, you are responsible.
Sion Gimachaning all, Nahana Masi Daitoni, Masitojabadar Karni.
The Lord is saying to me, I am responsible.
Prabhu na ingonda hai biri, I na masi daita puja bata darkar. Oi nan daita puja batai hai na hari.
You have to be responsible.
Nahan daita puja batai daita lokhacha batai.
Depart.
Chatho. Kana na chatho batai. I na chatho bata apni. Isha na chatho chabata apni.
Go ye out.
Chatholo mapha madu dagi. Mangwa dagi tholo.
Be clean.
Sheng nasabu shengalu.
That's no unclean.
Sheng dabu karimata sokanu.
You know, the might of God that raised up from Christ is available.
Prabhu Jesus Christ abu shibadagi ingalan bi kiba matik pangalado aikoida supina bibani.
That divine enablement is given.
Ishogi ngaman biba pangalado aingwanda pina birabani.
To walk away from every.
Pitribi ki vabasi dagi thok hibang amna anabagi damak.
To walk away from
sin. To shake away all
the pain.
Upul khuding ma kan thok chabang amna na bugi damak.
No excuse.
Mapa madu da da yar bi bang akpi ba karishu lai roy. Akpi ba karishu pina bide. Amen.
No excuse.
Akpi ba karishu lai tabani.
He that overcomes.
Langam ba mahagado.
No excuses.
Hai ni bani mara madu na mapa masi da da.
No putting off. Yar bi bang ambi ba
ato apa matang numira ma thangda bagi weba lai te.
I must overcome.
I know ngamlak patai.
I must.
I know chat pata bani.
I must.
I thong pata bani. Pan thong da.
I
know loisalak pata karyuma mai janingi.
Are you waiting for someone?
Masi singa se na koi kanagumba mana tau bina na bang ari bra.
Are you waiting for someone to do what you are
doing? Na na tau gata masi singa se mi singa tau birak patong ari bra nang na.
And if that's what you are waiting for, you will never move out of where you are.
Maduna nangna aduma ina tawduna ngai duna lera badina na leri mam famdu dagi nang chung thok thok pangam laroi thok laroi.
You will never move out. Nana, you will remain.
Nana mapha madu da leri badu da dum lera gani thok pangam laroi mi kana gu makhara na tawirak pangai duna lera lai batara badi.
God can do anything.
Ishona khudi mak tawanga me
without any effort from you.
Nangondagi karishu hona ba laitana ishona nangondagi karimba effort amta yaudana
nai kar sakta
taubangamde.
God cannot do anything without you having without any effort from you.
Nangi saitagi ishona nangi saitagi nasana karigumba hona rakpa karimata laitana ishona taubiba karimta gamde maduning sing bio
touch not
hokano hagalo hakatho.
My brothers and sisters, come off.
Tholo.
Come away.
Thokro. Mapha madu dagi cha thokro. Cha tho. Amen.
This is God's loving counsel.
Ai koi kudi magta isorna nungsi na piba pautak singa do
masini. What are you waiting?
Kari nang kari ngari bano.
What are you waiting?
Kari no nang ngari bose.
Why are you putting it off?
Masi kari gida nang thingjala thami bano.
Please don't
san bidurung aibi kanu kana matabu
for he is
man hari
obey
man hari basinga sa haibe in bio man solhan gani pangalado
that you are able to do
yengna bagi pangalado sonthan bigani
nang
na haibe in mangam na bagi damakta
he will weaken the
man yengna babu sonthan gani
he will weaken the strong
man adu gumba amam bagi pangal singa do mahana sonthan gani amen
amen that you are able to obey
magna hari basinga donang na haibe mangam na na bugi damakta
my god
chona ko bateng mang bisanu ngai ganu hagalo haja biu
your heavenly
nangi sarga gi oiba doctor adu gi haibe lo
he is faithful and true
ai mag di ai ko gi punsi da thaja baya bani
shall we all stand up
ai ko isor gi mang da loi na mag le khalasi
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Bless your name, Lord. Bless your name. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. God has spoken several things to us. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord. Let's not wait anymore, brothers and sisters. Let's not wait. Thank you, Lord. Nothing of Egypt can ever be part of Jerusalem, can never be part of Zion. God must. Hallelujah. His love is bringing him to his church, the church of his love. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. His love is visiting you and me in these days. Hallelujah. He's weakening those strongholds that you are able to obey what he says. Hallelujah. Though you may not experience a great power coming into you, remember he's weakening someone that you are able to obey him. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. That you might know the mighty power that raised up Christ from the dead is there for you. Eyes may be open to see the law of the city of God. Hallelujah. I want to tell you, don't believe your carnal mind. That carnal mind is hostile. Everything that God has spoken today is foolishness to that mind. And that works death. Hallelujah. May God help us. Thank you, Jesus. Shall we all pray together unto the Lord? Thank you, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord. We want to thank you, Father, with all our hearts. For your faithfulness, O God, Jesus. Your faithful visitation of your church, O God. That you came so close to your churches, Lord. Your love is that brought you there, O God. And reveal unto your apostle, O God. Yes, O God. Hallelujah, Lord. Your judgments. Your introspection. Lord, the way you looked at and saw things of God. Yes, everything was with one thing, Lord, in view. Lord, that they would not merely keep saying that they are the church. Hallelujah, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. My brothers and sisters, may God help. That we would be available to the working of God in these days. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Arise, shake off. These are the days we must experience that work of God. And I want to tell you, God is doing that in some lives. God would like to do it in all our lives. God's mercies. God will lead us further. God will speak to us again. But let's not wait. Let's not wait for someone else or some other time. When he speaks, is the time to obey. If you have heard his voice, then let's be obedient unto the Lord. I request Brother Sam Russell to come forward.
Father, we thank thee that you are faithful and true. We thank you for your faithfulness, for what you have spoken and revealed unto us by thy Spirit. Lord, we thank you that you've given us the privilege to learn the law of the city of God. Yes, we see many a time that our spiritual lives are polluted by the earthly. This is the law that we have to learn. Lord, to cleanse ourselves from every filthiness of the flesh and the spirit. Now, God, you're seeking to do this great work of God in our lives. And help us, help me to realize this wonderful work which you are seeking to do within me. We thank you, Father. We thank you for your great love. Oh God, you sent, Lord, you separated through the blood Israel from the Egyptians. What a great love. Lord, you brought the sea to separate them again. We thank you that you brought Israel into the wilderness. Oh God, you separated the earthly from them. But now, Lord, you wanted them to be a spiritual people in the wilderness. Man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word which proceeds out of thy mouth. Oh God, how wonderful. Lord, we see your great love upon your people. Oh God, help us. Help me in these days to reach out to you, Lord, in this great love that you have shown to us. Oh God, that I may give myself wholly to you, Lord. Oh, thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord, that you examined the churches to see how they were progressing from what they had heard from your own apostles, Lord. How much they had developed those things which you poured into them. But what a disappointment. Oh God, what a disappointment. They did not realize that they had gone away from that calling, that purpose to which you had called them. Oh God, oh may we realize, may I realize, Lord, that you are doing the same thing even today. Oh God, help me to give in. Oh, that obedience, oh God, would, Lord, that obedience would deter the enemy from coming anywhere near me. Yes, oh God, you would weaken the hands of the enemy. You would weaken the earthly, Lord, which tries to enter into me when I obey you. Oh God, we thank you that you're revealing the deep and secret things unto thee. Yes, eye hath not seen, ear hath not heard, nor entered into the heart of man the things that you have reserved for those who love you. Yes, Lord, you have poured your love into our hearts. The love of God is shed abroad in our hearts by the Holy Spirit. And we truly want to respond to that love. We want to respond to that love in faith and trust in you. We thank thee, Father. We thank you. Oh God, we know the cost of obedience is far less than the cost of disobedience. Oh God, we thank you. We want to obey you, Lord. We want to obey you. We want to experience that joy, that peace, O God, that passeth all understanding, Lord, which will rule our hearts and minds in the knowledge and love of God and of the Holy Spirit. We thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. You've shown us also what that relationship is. What it is, Lord. Lord, our relationship in fellowship with you. What it is. Oh God, you come to change us, to correct us, that we may receive what you intend to do in our lives. Help us, Lord. We pray that we may respond to you. We thank you for all the responses, even this afternoon. We thank you that you have given us the privilege of the Holy Spirit, who is there to lead us and to guide us in the way of truth. Thank you, Father. We praise thee, we bless thee. We worship thee and we give you thanks. In Jesus' most precious name we pray. Amen. Amen.